We do analyze games, and of course it's easy in hindsight. It's the easiest thing in the world to sit in the stands and sit and analyze a game of football after. We should have done this, we should have done that. In the heat of the moment, we made a couple of mistakes, and at this level, when you make small mistakes, you get punished because you play against top class players. Sometimes you get away with it in the Premier League. You don't in the Champions League when you get to the latter stages.
Okay, thank you.
Yes, thank you.